And the Youngstown Flea moved indoors today for the first holiday flea. More than 50 vendors packed the DeYor Performing Arts Center with Christmas crafts and gifts. The flea gives people the chance to shop local and support local businesses. This is the last flea of the season. It plans to be back next year, too.